What powerful lesson can other visionaries learn from your experience?
Visionaries, we all suffer from shiny object syndrome. Basically, we try to execute more than is possible to execute, and we get really excited by new ideas. And one of our failure of for many visionary entrepreneurs is that we cannot control our excitement and enthusiasm, and we try too many things at the same time. So what I would recommend is to create a structure for execution, a discipline structure execution around it, which is that create a cadence where you collect all your ideas, but don't try to implement all of them. Just collect them. And then every quarter or every month, depending on what cadence is right for you, look through the list and pick a handful of them, you know, 3, 4, maybe 5 with your team, and decide to execute and put all your efforts into executing it in the next month or quarter. And then keep collecting your ideas until the next such event, and use this structure. The other thing is collect great people around you. So put a lot of your effort into cultivating your existing team and people who could potentially be part of your team.